In terms of publicity, I think the most important thing is have a story. Maybe you recorded it with Pharrell in New York, or maybe it was written in the middle of Ekitahuna. Wherever you've recorded, whatever the story is that people are going to be interested behind the creation of the song or the creation of the album or you as an artist, then that's the story that needs to be told.
Boom!